Hey guys, I know it's been a while, but tonight I'm going to do a cooking video. I'm making chicken Alfredo. So I have cut and seasoned the cutlets, chicken cutlets, and then this is the sauce, creamy Alfredo, and I'm using Barilla fettuccine noodles. So what I'm going to do is just take this over and start sauteing it. I'm going to also have spinach in the microwave thawing out. So, I'm going to fry on the medium and fry on the stove. And I'm seasoning it with black pepper and Tony Fresher. A little oil and seasoning. And I'm going to keep it out here. So, my salad is my boss, I'll use it. If you have the raw chicken on, because you don't want to process that and make cooked food or raw food. That's important when working or cooking at home. You don't want anybody to get food poisoning. That's the main cause. Something happens to the right, you know, but you might as well have that left thumb too. So I just use regular vegetable oil. I'm just going to fill it up a little bit. But sometimes the texture goes down and you start saying for some reason. I don't know. But I'm just using what it does. So yeah, so as you can see, I'm just sauteing a little cutlet. You can buy this if you don't want to make it from scratch, but I always didn't want it from scratch. Alright, I'm going to toast up. And that's wonderful. It's added to it.